Hello everybody, and welcome to Moana Tutorials. In this video, we will be showing you how to play the popular game Minion Rush. Okay, open it up. First time you open it, it's going to ask you to download a few other megabytes. I mean like 50 megabytes, but that's fine. Let's just open it and press play. This is an awesome game for anybody who is a fan of the movie Despicable Me. It's basically the same gameplay as Subway Surfers. So inside you can find shield, which you can avoid other obstacles and get killed by it, basically. And the slides, all you do is that you control it with the accelerometer, like this. Jump and get more bananas. This is a vacuum that makes you get any other banana on the field. Use a freezing weapon to bypass any other obstacle. You get extra bonus. As you see, the bananas are doubled. So you get two bananas per one. Shield. Shield makes you push through anything else. And the lots of missions that you play while back to battle, it's one of the things in the game is that you try to avoid all the things that he throws at you, like that. You can hit it, that's it, I hit it on his face. Hit him. With the swing vector, try to avoid the big ones, and get in the middle of the small ones. We're nearly done. Small one. That's it. We won, and we won one of the events. The more minions that you will kill, the more bonus that you get. You actually kill them. You just push them off the map. Let's see if we'll continue. Alright, so I'm dead. So what happens is you can revive for 20 points, you have 50, and they're very rare to, I have unlocked the residential area, which I can access from Crew's Lab. You can go to the shop, where you can buy different things. That's it, everybody. If you need any help with your Android phone or iOS, please don't hesitate to add us in the comment section down below. Like, and subscribe.